Good morning, children. Here myself, Purnima Dixit ma'am, taking your science class today. And today we are going to do this chapter. As you know, we are doing adaptation, how plants survive. Children, today we are going to learn about two kinds of plants. Those are insectivorous plants and non-green plants. And children, about the insectivorous plant, before I begin, I would like to tell you that you will be surprised that there are some plants which are carnivorous in nature. And these plants take the insect coming to near them and taking it with them. For this, they have special kind of features. And how do they take the insect inside? Let us know. So children, some plants are carnivorous in nature. Their leaves are modified to trap insects and hence known as insectivorous plants. And the example of these insectivorous plants are Venus flytrap and pitcher plant. Children, let us know what are the features of Venus flytrap first. Venus flytrap has leaves which can trap insects. They have long hair along the edges. When an insect touches the hair, the leaves just close, immediately trapping the insect inside. As the leaves of the pitcher plant and Venus flytrap is just coming close, where as the insect is coming close, it is trapping the insect within it. So let us know the feature of the pitcher plant now. In the pitcher plant, the leaves are in the form of a pitcher with a lid to cover the mouth of the pitcher to trap the insect. For this, children, I have got a model to show you about the kind of insectivorous plants we have on earth. The example is Venus flytrap and pitcher plant. So children, here I am holding a model in my hand for you to give an idea about the pitcher plant and the Venus plant. Children, here you can see the pitcher plant. Have a look at this. In the second picture, there is a new plant. And here you can see Venus flytrap plant. And in the next picture, you can see the pitcher plant. Just have a close look at these plants, the model of the plants actually. And you will be seeing this hair. Closely, you just have a look at these hair. As the insect is touching these hair, it is closing its leaves and trapping the insect within. So just have a look at all these plants closely. And I hope through this model, you are able to understand what is a Venus flytrap and what is a pitcher plant all about. Moving on to the next, children. We are coming to the non-green plants. Children, let us know about the features of non-green plants. Some plants are non-green because they do not have chlorophyll. Example, Indian pipe and coral roots. For this, I have drawn the diagram of Indian pipe and coral roots for you. And you just notice that they are not green in color, as they do not have chlorophyll in them. And such plants cannot make their own food and usually absorb food from other dead plants and animals. As you know, they are not having chlorophyll. How would they make their own food? Usually they will absorb the food from the other plants and animals. So this is how you have learned today about the features of the insectivorous plants. As I have shown you with the help of a model here, the Venus flytrap and the pitcher plant with the help of this model. And I have shown you the non-green plants which I have drawn here in the form of Indian pipe and coral roots. I hope you like the video and just go through the video again and again to learn the features of these two types of plants. Thank you for now. Be safe, be happy.